here with Sewanee's own Meghan Mulhern, winner of the women's 500-yard freestyle. So first off, congratulations, and walk me through the race a little bit. How did you feel about it?
I was really excited to swim. It was really fun. I was top seed from this morning, so I just went into it with a positive attitude and just, your best will do just fine. That's what my third grade teacher always told me, and it applies today. So I just went out there, I did the best that I could do, and that was what I had in me today, and it was enough to bring home a medal for the team, which I'm really excited about.
Talk to me about the bell lap.
About the what?
About the bell lap.
Oh, I just heard the bell, and I heard it near me, and I could see that girl in lane two, and I was like, oh, I guess I'm beating her, and then I was like, well, I guess this is it, and I just started going, and it was enough. So,
Meghan, congratulations once again.
Thank you so much. Bye.